more earlier than he should have, and I'm gonna get him. Like,
you just gotta take it. You have to take rest during the game. Because you're playing really good, and then you got up, and you're like,
oh, I'm gonna win! Oh my God, Jesus!
And it shows in your gameplay so bad.
I almost brought it back.
I know you're good, that's why I'm like, ugh!
Not necessarily.
Oh, did it beat my ass?
That was huge. I didn't watch that. I was telling him like, how he was growing when he thought he was good. And he's got to get over that. We have to play like.
Yo, that game made an upset.
No.
He just ran off the stage and air dodged.
Melon.
Melon moment.
Who's your money?
I'll take Melon.
Play what you're speaking.
I think Melon takes these. Unless Luma's paying attention to Vods. Did you see that? Luma doesn't pay attention to Vods.
Fail friend, come to you. Okay, we're just.
No ex Dasso. Roy bad. Don't go Roy.
Stop the battle. Roy! You two! Three, two, one, go! Yeah! Thank you.
is not an option.
Thank you.
I don't know, Smile. Definitely one of Roy's not bad stages. I think he's just trying to back throw him and went off back throw. So far, that's not going well. Oh, that could be a back air. Oh.
Oh my
god. Keep doing it, imagine it's gonna work.
All Luma needs is just one shadow ball.
Captain has to play the path of truth.
That scared me!
Oh my god. I'm down too.
How did those options work?
Reflection is
I mean, I always like spot dodge down smash. Oh, okay. Why you gotta just have smash that. Good read of where he would be.
Yeah,
last forward smash, dude. It's bigger. That's gonna be a smile. Teach Elden why this stage is good for Roy. The platforms are good because a lot of times you'll end your fares here, but because of the platforms, you can keep going.
You get side B cheese off of it.
Oh, you get side B cheese off of it. It's a lot of small blast zones here, so you can kill a forward smash at like 30. Small side blast zones.
That's the main reason.
Roy wins, not an option.